Okay, guys, so we're going to be solving a two-step inequality. So remember, this is not an equation. We have an inequality sign here, greater than or equal to. We're going to solve it very similarly, but when we get to the last step, we do need to check to see is our inequality symbol going to change direction. So just like before, we need to take care of adding and subtracting first. Since we are trying to get x alone, we need to get rid of the plus 8 by minusing 8. We use the inverse operation. 8 minus 8 is 0. So we've got negative 2x left on the left side is greater than or equal to 14 minus 8, which is 6. So from here, we have one step left. Remember, guys, that negative 2x is the same thing as negative 2 times x. It's multiplication, which means we need to divide. We're dividing by whatever is in front of the x. So we're dividing both sides by negative 2. Negative 2 divided by negative 2 is 1, so 1x. 6 divided by negative 2 is negative 3. And since we divided by a negative number, we do need to flip the inequality symbol and make it less than or equal to. So every time you need to check, what are you dividing by? The number in the denominator. We're dividing by a negative 2 on both sides. If it's negative, we do need to flip the inequality symbol.